has been drift alongside it here. Coming from Chen and Jia towards the Koreans. And slight sideways drift that has been picked up an injury. Presumably to her hamstring. Also really sure the speedy recovery. Tried for the remainder of the second game and also a big part of the third game to see if you could physical power and the attack of Chen and Jia. It's been overpowering the Korean defense here in the first game, but who knows if that might change. So you want to point yourself or try a smash or a drop shot, creative drop shot hopes that creates a better opening. If it doesn't, then you just continue. There it was. Chen Qingchen just getting it to the back line. Jia Yifan created something. By playing a clear, leaving the initiative to the opponents. Sometimes you deliberately want one of the things. It's brilliant. It's gone long. One of the Koreans. Lifting it very high when they have the opportunity. I suppose some of the coaches have statistics on. Oh, that's a good finish. Moves to work. It's clear that there's openings on the other side. Playing strength. Played by the Chinese, but even better defense by the Koreans. Yeah, sure. Ooh, that look on. Oh. And jump.
sense. And there it is.